Okay, this is your second lantern. I'm going to take the alcohol bottle. I did put denatured alcohol in it. I've got a little bit in there. I'm using Coleman fuel for fuel right now, so it lights easy, because you got the single, you don't have the ring on your upper vaporizer tube. Okay, what we're going to do here, you come around, you'll have a hole right here in the side. When your glass is on, that's the only spot you can put the fuel in, the alcohol. You'll fill up that cup underneath, and we're going to let it burn off. Okay.